All right, let's go.
My life sucks. Usually, a 21-year-old has an accomplishment he is happy with. An accomplishment. He graduated high school. He has a long job that he had for a few months and has a promotion. He has a girlfriend that's not out blowing people on the side of the streets. I'm 21 years old. You don't know what my accomplishment is? I have 500 gigs of porno on my hard drive. That's my accomplishment at 21 years old. I used to look good, man. I used to look good. Girls in my classroom used to tell me, damn, DeAndre, you fine as shit. Damn, DeAndre, you fine as shit. Now, the same females, they say the same thing, but a little differently. Now, they say, damn, DeAndre, you look like shit. I can't have sex with a girl. My penis is too small. I know the saying is black dudes have huge penises. Well, I'm 2% white. And that 2% white gave me a 2% dick. Soldier Boy got $15 million because he made a song called Ooh in the Booty Hole or whatever the damn song name is. He have hoes all around him. Where's my hoes at? They at the DMV. You want to know who loves me? This bitch online called Pretty Girl 1952. And that's her actual age. When she was born, 1952. People out here asking me, am I a cast member for Lion King? Because my ass is out here in this ugly ass forest. I'm not Puma, bitch. When I used to be young, all the girls used to love me. I used to have veins coming out of my arms. Actual veins coming out of my arms. Now I have veins coming out of my ass. It's called stretch marks, bitch. I gotta go to the damn store to buy me some Cheetos. I love Cheetos. I love the hot flaming kind. The kind that you put in your mouth and it feels like a Mexican pissed in your mouth. It's on fire. I go to the damn Cheeto place, the store. The woman said, I'm sorry, we out of Cheetos. How the hell are you a store and out of Cheetos, bitch? Cheeto is the leading chip. That's like going to a hooker and the hooker saying, I'm sorry, we out of pussy for today. This is what my life has become. Ranting in front of a camera for 5,000 views. I'm very happy I have close to 17,000 subscribers. I'm very happy. I beat up to your names individually because I'm so happy I have you in my life. But how come I'm so funny and I only have 17,000, yet dudes that dress in pink Barney costumes have 100,000 subscribers? Does that even make sense to you? Do I have to dress like an effeminate hairstylist just to get noticed on YouTube? I can't wait to see all the comments. Eat chicken, KFC, watermelon, impregnate a fat walrus white bitch. I'm sorry, I already did that. First time at age 17 meeting my father. I see my dad, I run to him, I'm crying, I hug him. You know what the first words was that my father told me? He looked me in the eye, true story, and said, son, can I ask you something? I said, of course, Dad. He said, can I borrow $10 so I can go inside a Walmart and buy me a six-pack of beer and some damn cigarettes? Where's my sexy hoes at? Where the girls that love me at? Why can't I have a girl with a big ghetto booty and cellulite on her breasts? What do I have to do to get the cat stacks and the super heads of the world to blog about how small my penis is? And fuck Annie. That lying bitch. The sun will come out tomorrow. You damn well be okay. You a liar, Annie. I was outside every fucking day after hearing that damn song. My life sucked. I think, hey, maybe Annie has a point here. Today's bad. Maybe tomorrow will be better. I go outside, the sun wasn't up, bitch. You're a liar. My life sucks. Every day it sucked, Annie. The fucking pain gonna come out tomorrow. Forget you. Forget Daddy Warbucks. Forget your stupid ass songs. Forget your stupid ass movie. You better pray. Oh, yeah, fuck your stupid dog, too. I'm gonna see that damn dog on the street. I'm gonna kick that dog square in the goddamn face. I'm gonna punch you in your damn face, Daddy Warbucks. The sun, my ass. Where's the sun, Annie? Where's the sun? I don't see no damn sun. The rain gonna come out, bitch. It's hurricane season.